Everybody, welcome to another episode of Fish Keeping Jamaica. Welcome to my channel.
Yeah.
And I look, are we? Yeah. Alright. Now get rid of this. And then come back and say, a good morning.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to another episode of Fish Keeping Jamaica. Welcome to my channel. This look better?
Alright. Let's get to the video now. Hydrogen peroxide is a chemical product used by several fish keepers throughout the world to manage fish ailments, disease, illnesses, right? Hydrogen peroxide comes in different percentages, right? I think, you know, this one is what, 3%, right? 15% would be a little bit better than the normal pharmaceutical hydrogen peroxide that you'll get, right? So it's mostly this, the grade hydrogen peroxide to be used in your fish tank would be like 15% or more, and you use it in small doses per gallon, right? How you would use this, you would actually tip a little bit of hydrogen peroxide in the water and let the fish stay there for a couple hours, then you remove the fish and you do that continuously until the fish until you see signs in which the fish is practically healing. So you can use this so as to manage fin rot, you can use it to manage ick, and you can use it to manage the worm or blemishes on the scale, right? You can check it out, you can do a little bit more reading on it. Remember, 15% or more, this one is 3%, but 15% or more would be good for your fish, so you can check it out. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much for stopping by. Riley here for another Fish Keeping Jamaica. Peace.